If you've ever slept near anyone who snores, you know how annoying it can be. But what actually causes us to snore? And is there anything we can do to stop it?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Snores are big, deep noises that come out of our noses while we sleep. That can keep people nearby awake, and at worst, be loud enough to wake ourselves up, or even wake someone up in another room. About half of us will snore at some point throughout our lives, so it's something you're likely gonna encounter one way or another. For some, snoring is a constant problem every night, and others just snore from time to time or very rarely. So what actually causes them? Well, you snore whenever air can't move easily through your nose and mouth while you sleep. If the air can't move freely out, it will burst out, kind of like a volcano of air from your nose, causing vibrations that make the classic snoring sound. There's all sorts of different things that can cause you to snore. Blocked airways or a stuffy nose are a common cause because they make it hard for air to flow naturally. Allergies, colds, or infections are often the cause of a night spent snoring. But you can also snore simply because of the way you're built. Guys have naturally narrower air passages than women, making them more likely to snore. Being overweight doesn't help either. Fat around the neck and throat can cut off air, leading to that terrible sound. Okay, so we know why we snore and what can cause it, but how do we avoid snoring altogether? If your nose is stuffed up, make sure to try and clear it out before bed. You can try some new sleeping positions too. Keep your head up about 6 or so inches while laying in bed with an extra pillow, and try sleeping on your side instead of your back. This helps you breathe easier and will keep your nose from getting stuffed back up too fast if you're sick. Living healthy also helps a lot. Losing weight and exercising have both been shown to help people from snoring as often, and avoiding fatty foods and dairy right before bed can help too. And as annoying as snoring can be, it's hard to say if it's worth giving up that late night bowl of ice cream just to stop snoring. And now you know why we snore. Comment below if you have a question you'd like to know the answer to. And remember to subscribe for more episodes of
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.